Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Shoot, man, just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. It was like a javelin. I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
Two bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
No, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Thank you.
those guys just light us up?
Probably to make sure we didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a runner. I'm from the Spec Ops. Shitbird, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channel. This ought to be
good. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. Or it's someone interested in Aguirre, I guess. Birds.
Maybe. Just keep scanning.
There. I dare be so sorry. I think they're just watching us. Why are they just watching us? Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there is something up there.
Yeah. Bush move. Did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm sitch.
Marlo, just get us out of here.
Oh, great. We ran aground. That's so much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah. Sure.
Ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, upriver to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. This thing looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy it. Any weapons we find from now on, destroy them. We can equip whatever. We have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find
out.
looks like we can't go on in the boat. We're wrapping the net.
Is that a lumber yard?
Gwire must have come this way. No way they go through this sort of patrol otherwise.
Go ahead, Haggett.
Oh, no, I'm shit.
¡Joder! ¡Hombre herido!
¡Vamos! ¡Vamos! ¡Ah!